What's going on, guys? Ghostman 2018 back with another episode of Demon on the Diamond, and we won our first playoff game in the last episode. And I ended up hitting, I believe, 2 home runs in that video. So, pretty good. I believe we ended up with 30 in the season, so we now have 2 in the playoffs. And still, no matter how many home runs I hit, they will not send me a call or trade or anything. I'm stuck here in the AAA. I'm stuck here in the AAA for fucking who knows how long.
Time for baseball of the minor league variety as the show brings you coverage from the...
All right, I'm the leadoff.
The plate will be the speedy outfielder, James McCabe. A swing and a ground ball to third. This gets foul, it's 0-1. McCabe is a guy that has a lot of speed, no doubt about that. And while that's certainly a weapon for him offensively, it could be argued that it benefits him just as much on the defensive side of the ball, given the position he plays.
And not only just speed, but first step quickness speed. He's able to track balls down that other guys cannot get to. And sometimes
that was close.
The equation.
That is good.
So now here is Trey Mancini looking to put them ahead early with this.
There you don't.
And the runner back.
Hey, sneaky.
The 0-2 delivery struck him out.
Well, I have to give credit to him on the mound for not letting that previous pitch get to him. He wanted it, but he didn't get the call. But I love how he didn't let it affect him, and he comes right back with another good pitch and gets the punch out.
And he gets him to pop it up on the right side of the infield. Quiroz is under it, 2 gone. Digging in next, Max Schrock. Opportunity for him here to pick up that runner from second with 2 away. He's set.
They won't pick it up because they suck.
Into right field, that's a base hit. And the runner at third will put the brakes on here as they didn't want to chance it even with 2 outs.
This game is unbelievable sometimes, Dan. There's a bullet knock right there. You're expecting an RBI. He almost hit it too good and can't even score.
Boy, too good is it, Mark. This is one right here. It just kind of gets out to the outfielder so quick that the runner not able to score from second base.
And the inning will end as they're unable to cash in with 2 outs.
Right.
So now it'll be the 4-hole hitter, James McCabe. 2 on, 2 out for him here in the third. Fastball hit on the ground is short.
And that's a double play.
And the 2-out threat won't pay off.
Never mind. I only need 1. Right.
Next will be the cleanup hitter, Patrick Wisdom. It out in his last at bat. The 1-2. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. McCabe, a range to his left as he tracks this one down in left center for the first out. Now it'll be James McCabe. He's batting cleanup in this one, but we'll get us started here in the inning as they look to wake up the bats.
Yeah, not much to get excited about with just a single notch on the scoreboard, but you have to give credit to where it's deserved.
All right, we're up 1-0, so that's
really
good.
Impressive.
He obviously was sitting all over that pitch. He didn't want to go deep in the count. He saw it 0-0, and he let it fly.
Next, it'll be Trey Mancini. He was retired via the ground ball last time up.
Yeah, Matty, expect this pitcher to try and get the same result. That's his last at bat right here. The double play is in order. Anything on the ground, the way this defense is, they can certainly roll to.
So glad I didn't
you don't
try
see
for that.
That too much in today's game. Most guys, it doesn't matter what the count is, they're looking to line them. Drive the ball out of the ballpark. Not the case here. Good 2-strike adjustment, able to punch a ground ball through a hole for a second.
Come on, buddy.
The 1-1, soft liner to the left side, but gloved by the third baseman for the out. Now to the plate, Max Schrock. An error allowed him to reach base in his last appearance. The set and a 1-0 pitch. There's a breaking ball that couldn't quite catch the inside.
Great chance right here as a hitter to be really aggressive. With two guys already on, pretty good shot. He's going to get a challenge pitch right here.
Down low, and the plot thickens here. 3-0.
Hey, he's had great.
They're going to walk him and try and get the double play.
Aggressive he is in the zone.
And he misses with it. Ball four. So yep. That'll load the bases, and now he's really going to need to get a ground ball. Now with the plate, Todd Taylor.
They're going to try and go for the double play.
For two so far. Slow little grounder left side. And indeed, he'll take only the out at first as the run comes in to score. Bottom of inning number eight set to go. And next will be a speed threat in the form of outfielder James McCabe. Reined in. Throw on to first in time, one away.
Frick.
Well, this one had its
moments. Hey, we won our second.
Excitement. In the end, these guys came away with the victory. We'll look on to the next one.
Time for one final check of the line score as you see.
Well, we now have the lead in the playoffs. So that's good. Alright. Boys, if you have a game with Jamie's situation, blah, blah, blah. Alright, one more game decides whether we stay in or we have to keep playing the series. McClanahan. Terrible name. I think, wow, basically everybody on this team is, or in this starting group is new. Except for myself and G, I'm pretty sure. And maybe Velasquez, I can't remember though. All right, let's get it. Play appearance. He's going to knock it to the base. He's going to knock it into left center field. I'm going to snag it for the third out.
Skied in the air to straightaway left.
What'd I say? Meh.
McCabe Boom. Gets under it and makes the catch to end the inning. Nothing doing here in the opening half inning. Next to hit, James.
All right,
McCabe.
Two down.
No one aboard for him, and
nobody.
Two gone here in the first. Pitch is popped up.
Fuck.
Stevenson is there, and they go down in a hurry here as his side is quickly retired. McCabe. Leading off the inning, it'll be James.
All right, one to zero.
And they could use a spark from him here. Drilled on the ground is short. Scooped up. And
can these announcers
now
shut the fuck up? They're jinxing us. Like, you use your spark for me. And it's just little number
so
that goes straight
the
to the
second,
straight to the shortstop.
So far in this one. Pulls this one in the air out to left. He's under it, and that ends the inning. So nothing happening this time around. So here is James McCabe. He bounced out this time up. First pitch coming. Here it is. Lifted in the air out to left field.
That's a pop out.
And he gets there, makes the running play, and that ends the inning.
Jeez. Is this really how we're going to go down? Or tie the series? 1-0?
Yeah, Matty, and hopefully he got it out of his system. Especially now, he's got a bear down. He gets the two strikes in this spot, has to put the ball in play. Hey, look at this guy compete right there. Nice base hit.
And now here is Patrick Wisdom. No thump out of him in this game so far, as might be expected. He's 0 for 3.
We're down 3-0.
In the air out to left field.
Got it.
Is going to get there as he backs up to put it away, and there are two gone now. And now Tyler Stevenson. He homered earlier and is 2 for 3 to this point.
Tyler Stevenson.
He's ready. Here's the 0-1. In the air now out to left field. McCabe finds some space out there for the catch to retire the side.
McCabe.
So next to hit is James McCabe. Flew out last time up.
Almost, Matty. Almost went deep his last AB. Certainly just missed it. With this guy's big power, he's feeling pretty good at the dish. Look for him to try and get on something and drive it out of the yard this AB.
Taylor at second, Trout on at first with two down. Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2.
Shit.
Nothing in two count, and the pitch. Hit sharply on the ground, and that's through into left, a base hit.
Why is he trying to go?
And they're not going to get him as he's in there to score.
Never mind.
Hey, this guy's having a big series in the postseason. It looks like to me that the moment isn't too big for him. He's slowing the game down. He looks terrific.
Yeah, absolutely. Postseason monster right here, having a huge series. Any big leaguer can have their moment mid-May, but to do it when it gets cold outside means everything.
He gets dirty, but he can't get there, and it's into center field. And that'll plate the run from second as the lead shrinks to 1-3-2 now.
Come on, G-Man.
Base knock to the outfield could score the tying run from second. But we'll have to press pause as that strike three to retire the side.
You shuck.
So now to the plate, Lauren Kokel. He's hitless in his two at-bats so far.
Kokel.
Here's the 0-1 pitch. Swing and a high fly ball out to left field.
Well, that's good. Bye.
The left fielder. See you later. Over the wall, a home run.
Well, any insurance.
Screw you, pitch. Pitcher single-handedly cost us that game. He's like, let me throw a softly old meatball that he can just easily crush over the wall. Pitcher single-handedly cost us that game. Jim, the postseason, regular season has come to an end. Would you like to stop simulating? Sure. Astros have defeated the Dodgers in the World Series, yada, yada, yada. I care about the retired players, don't care about the inductees, which there are none of. And absolutely nothing happened. All players must have contracts tendered by December 2nd. Contract offers, I'm not gonna get any, so I might as well just sim to this, just cause. Okay, this is kind of getting retarded. Nothing significant happened, simply because, off season and spring training is about to begin. Okay. Simulate spring training. To the regular season, because I'm never going to get called up. Another episode of Demon on a Diamond. We'll come back in the next episode and finish and play out this little series against St. Paul. This has been Ghost Hunter 2218, and I still haven't been called up yet. Peace.